Alright, so we're going to be doing a walkthrough of Fallout 3. It's been a very long time since I've made a video, so it's going to be interesting to see how it works. Going to start a new game. The only reason I am making this video is because of my little cousin Calvin. Hope you're enjoying this, Calvin. Have fun watching the gore. Yes, Fallout 3. Without further ado,
I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. In my heart, I have but one desire. And that one is you, no other will do. I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Be clean. I
looks like a wonderful vacation town. Yeah. No. Okay, sorry. Didn't mean to make fun of your town, buddy. Give me an evil look. My audio kind of freaked out during that.
War never changes. Since the dawn of humankind, when our ancestors first discovered the killing power of rock and bone, blood has been spilled in the name of everything, from God, to justice, to simple psychotic rage. In the year 2077, after millennia of armed conflict, the destructive nature of man could sustain itself no longer. The world was plunged into an abyss of nuclear fire and radiation. But it was not, as some had predicted, the end of the world. Instead, the apocalypse was simply the prologue to another bloody chapter of human history. For man had succeeded in destroying the world, but war never changes. In the early days, thousands were spared the horrors of the Holocaust by taking refuge in enormous underground shelters known as vaults. But when they emerged, they had only the hell of the wastes to greet them. All except those in Vault 101. For on that fateful day, when fire rained from the sky, the giant steel door of Vault 101 slid closed and never reopened. It was here you were born.
Yay.
It is here you will die. Because in Vault 101, no one ever enters, and no one ever leaves.
Gasp. Anyway, my audio freaked out during the first cutscene there, so I hope it matches up with everything. What is this? Oh, it's bright.
Let's see. Are you a boy or a girl?
And since I am doing this walkthrough for my cousin Calvin, I will be naming my character Calvin. So yeah. I'm a boy.
It's a boy. A boy. We've got a son, Catherine. A beautiful, healthy baby boy.
Oh, James. We did it. A son. A beautiful son.
You've got a bright future ahead
yep.
of you, son. I'm sure of it.
Look. Filled with lots of combat shotgun.
Hi there. I'm your dad.
Just saying.
Daddy. You're going to need a name, aren't you? Your mother and I have been talking. What do you think about...
Alright, so I'm going to name my character here, and since last time I tried uploading Fallout, it didn't really work out very well because the files were too big, I'm going to end the video right here and make kind of short videos. So, let's see here. Ka. Calvi. E. I. Oh no. Calvin. There we go. And with that, I will be back shortly.